time, by the way, as hundreds of us gather together to pray Wednesday night after a day of fasting. I put a chair in front of the group, and then I asked those who are struggling with impurity to